Imagine your baby has a cough for 100 days, gasping for air. You take them to the doctor and the doctor diagnoses them with whooping cough. You say to the doctor, but they're vaccinated, what is going on? The doctor replies that over 70% of whooping cough cases occur in vaccinated people. So how is whooping cough evolving to beat the vaccine? In the past 10 years, a new strain has emerged and replaced the pre-existing ones. Using cutting-edge protein techniques, we show that the new strain produces more transport-binding proteins, allowing them to scavenge nutrients better. They also produce less immunogenic proteins, allowing them to hide from the immune system. These differences allow the new strains to survive better in the mice model. Therefore, not only is whooping cough evolving to beat the vaccine, but it is evolving into a superbug that can eat better, hide better, and survive better.